Woman, and so hello, woman, and so hello, woman, and so when you smuggle this is hello, woman, and so.
Oh, Now joy in his presence. Come on, don't get tired to raise your hands in his presence. Ooh. My God, we bless you. My God. Busa, Jesus. Someone help me. Busa Jesus, busa.
Busa.
Everybody hush.
Jesus,
nobody but him. Busa Jesus.
Busa.
Hey,
Busa. Jesus,
sing with me. Omorena wama rena.
Omorena wama rena.
Of the Lord is in this place. One more time, raise your voice, everybody say, Busa Jesus,
Busa.
There is no one like you. From generation to generation, you are the same Busa.
Yeah,
everlasting to everlasting. Raise your voice and sing, Omorena, Omorena.
Lion of Judah,
Lion of Judah. us, just the voices. You are the King of Zion. Everybody say,
King of Zion, light of Judah.
When Jesus, the presence of the Lord is in this place. You are the King, Adamabosha. You are the King,
Adamabosha.
Lion of Judah. When Jesus, when Jesus, when Jesus, when Jesus, you are the King. Yes, you are. Hallelujah. Atunga sekhe mntanam. Hallelujah.
Oh,
hands of Jesus. Iba, Iba, Iba.
and he says, God saw me thrown out on an open field, and he came to speak. When people see you suffer, they talk. But when God see you suffer, he speaks. God came tonight to speak a word to you. I hear a voice calling me from the wilderness. I was in pain. I was in sorrow. The voice called me when I was disappointed. And the voice said to me, my child, come back home. And the voice called me according to Jeremiah 29 verse 11. He said, I know the thoughts that I have for you. The thoughts to prosper you. The thoughts to make you a better person. And the thoughts to give you an expected end. I don't know what you're expecting from God, but he's here to deliver. As he passed by my open field, he saw me kicking and struggling in my own blood. As I was struggling for my own life, he looked at me and he spoke a word. And he said to me, in your blood, live. And he said again, in your blood, live. Come on, guess what? Yes, I heard it too.
Sabela,
ke ya roba ke ya tsoha a se bohlale ba ka ke ka matla ha o ha lipi rimi ile Unneha Buro Oko Kilala Kiute Bile Wo Dadeya Ohalipi Mile Unneha
buro
kilala
kilala kiutsepi
lalu rato 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 tateha Udula linta ate hey. Udula liye liena Umulimo umuna ati
Oh,
My father once said that a thank you goes a long way, that saying thank you makes room for more, and that today we don't say thank you to God, and there are some things that we have not seen that he's done for us. We could have died yesterday, we could have been sinners forever, but he gave Jesus Christ, and that's why we want to say thank you today.
Thank you. Thank you. Amen.
Oh, thank you for all you've done for me. Oh, Lord, I want to say thank you. Oh, Lord, I want to say thank you.
Jesus.
you for all you've done for me. Thank you for all you've done for me, Jesus.
Say, Lord, I want to say thank you.
I want to say thank you.
Oh, yeah. Lord, I want to say thank you.
I want to say thank you.
Lord, I could have been a mess right now.
Somebody, even if people can turn their backs on you, but he promised never to leave you, he promised never to forsake you, he'll always be there.
Lucy,
hey.
Lucy,
where?
chula wami. Bless you. Bless you. Kuwe. Over there, I bless you. El Shaddai Adonai. I bless you too over there. I bless you. El Shaddai Adonai.
Here we go.